means new movies are coming to DVD, Blu-ray, and on-demand. And here with Plummer's Fix is our very own David Plummer.
Hey, good morning.
Last time I saw you, you were on the red carpet in L.A., Los Angeles.
That's right. I was on the red carpet for the Critics' Choice Awards. That was a lot of fun. And I was actually out there. I was out there also to interview the cast of The Monuments Men, this new movie. George Clooney directed it. He's in the movie. I interviewed Matt Damon and Kate Blanchett, a bunch of people.
So did you get really to interview Clooney or see Clooney?
No, I didn't get to interview Clooney. I was in a hallway waiting to interview the other cast. He walked past me. He's very good looking. You know me. I'm a straight, married man. But for a couple seconds, I might have been a little gay. Just a little bit.
Just a little bit, yeah. And then you came on back around.
That's right. So I talked to the whole cast, and in fact, I got to talk to Bill Murray. Now, all of my interviews will air in early February, but I had to ask Bill one thing about a very controversial issue here in Chicago, so take a look.
Last thing, Clark the Cub. I got to get your thoughts on Clark the Cub, the Cubs' new mascot.
I don't know about
yes
Clark
or no.
the Cub. You know, if you were kidnapped and taken to the South Side, I'd be okay with that.
He is not a fan of Clark the Cub.
No, I mean, not only did he diss the Cubs there, he also dissed the White Sox. So both teams.
Pretty much, you know?
But that was a lot of fun.
Well, Clark the Cub's not going anywhere. I think he's here to stay.
I think so, too.
All right, so let's get to it. Our first recommendation is actually a TV show on Showtime.
That's right. It's called Shameless. Now, we're in the fourth season of Shameless right now. This is honestly one of the best shows on television.
Is it?
I love it. Emmy Rossum, William H. Macy, Joan Cusack is in the show. A kid named Jeremy Allen White. I think he is going to be one of the biggest stars you're going to hear from in a long time.
Yeah.
It reminds me of James Dean a lot. No, this isn't him. He'll be coming up a little bit, but just a fantastic cast, and definitely they kind of make the Sopranos look like the Waltons. I mean, this is a really, really dysfunctional family, and the genius of this show is these are people that sort of do despicable things, but they find a way to make you root for them in a lot of ways. So it's a really great show, very funny.
There's a guy you really like.
Exactly. Yeah. Yes, Jeremy Allen White. He's fantastic. He's been on our show before, actually. He has. It's been a while ago.
People, I keep forgetting.
I know, it's been a while ago, but fantastic show. People need to check it out. Absolutely.
All right, will do. Now, next up is a movie that's really getting some serious attention this awards season.
That's right, Blue Jasmine. This is Woody Allen's movie starring Kate Blanchett, who was just nominated for an Oscar, as well as Sally Hawkins, who also was nominated for an Oscar. Essentially, Blanchett is married to a Bernie Madoff type, who's played by Alec Baldwin. When they lose their money, she has to sort of go seek refuge with her estranged sister.
Yeah.
Some good performances here, including Andrew Dice Clay. You will never see Andrew Dice Clay in anything better for the rest of his life. I mean, really weird casting in this movie, but he's very, very good in this, actually.
Right.
So another great movie available on demand, DVD, and Blu-ray.
She's killing it right now.
Oh, she's going to win. She's going to win.
Yeah, Critics' Choice won, right?
Critics' Choice, Golden Globe, SAG. She's won everything. She's going to win the Oscar. It's a lock. It'll be her third one.
So, she is great. All right, and finally, I'm a big fan of this movie. Tom Hanks stars in Captain Phillips.
That's right, Captain Phillips. So this is the movie about the guy that he's a captain of a ship, and obviously it gets
based on a true story.
Based on a true story, and it gets taken over by Somali pirates. Barkhad Abdi, who plays the main pirate in the movie, this guy has never acted before. Before he was doing this, he was a chauffeur in Minneapolis. How they cast him as a Somali pirate in Minneapolis, I have no idea. Why they were in Minneapolis casting for that, I have no idea. But he's very good. Got an Oscar nomination for this in his very first acting role. Tom Hanks didn't get nominated. That's a shame.
It's a shock.
Because he's very good. But the good thing is I got 5 copies of these for people on Facebook. So if you go to our Facebook page, you have a chance to take home a copy of Captain Phillips.
But you don't have enough for everybody? Because I am the captain now. No talking.
That's right.
What? No talking.
All right. Well, since you said it, I guess we'll go ahead and we'll give one to everybody in the studio audience. How's that? Yay. Everybody's going home with Captain Phillips.
And listen for that line. It's great.
That's right.
He is great, though, to think that he was chauffeuring people around right before this.
It's incredible. I mean,
wonder what he's going to do after this.
That's the problem. What's he going to get cast in now? So.
All right. Thanks, David. Coming up later, this lunchtime deal we've been telling you about. I know you're hungry, but if you hold off just a little bit longer, we're going to tell you where you can dine and get 50% off if you say a special word. We'll be right back.